The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
This is what you told you.
The Eradicator has arrived. Ready to pass judgment on the women's division.
Physically imposing and a talented athlete.
This is a woman who knows how to put her strength to devastating use.
Rhea Ripley is capable of anything inside the ring.
You've got to respect that.
True because of how difficult, borderline impossible it is to achieve this task.
The personification of majestic elegance, a fearless defender of her crown.
She says everyone will bow down to her.
There's no question Charlotte is WWE royalty, but Charlotte often lacks compassion for those around her.
Well, that comes with the territory when you've been superior most of your life. Flair says she's proud to be a queen, and she should be celebrated.
Well, Flair will also embarrass and humiliate those who choose not to fall in line.
Does this woman have the answer for Ripley's trademark toughness, do you believe?
Cole, I don't know if there's anybody in WWE or beyond who can match raw power with the Eradicator, Rhea Ripley.
Introducing the challenger from Adelaide, Australia, Rhea Ripley! And her opponent from the Queen City, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair. And
we're about to see a chapter in the history of the SmackDown Women's title.
And almost everyone who holds the SmackDown Women's title has managed to make it their own and bring a special something to their reign.
That's
right. This title is an opportunity to change the perception of being a champion. Someone will get that chance tonight.
Drops the leg.
Look at this. Just what a barrage of stomps.
You gotta wonder if there's more animosity in this match than we previously thought.
Enough already.
Charlotte is a competitor whose reputation precedes her court.
Uh-oh. Slingshot sent on to the outside.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Ooh, walloped by a huge club.
Momentum clearly on the side of Ripley.
Yeah, Ripley is unleashing it all upon Charlotte with no end in sight.
Turnbuckles.
Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena.
Stomp to the knee.
Producing a trampling. She's fighting back. Oh, new champ. Just after two.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Rhea Ripley gearing up for brutality.
Ripley gets her back. Elbow smash. Punch right to the face. Rhea was just a step behind there.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Caught with a lariat. Counter. And now there's an opening. A dragon screw ankle breaker.
Targeting the ankle.
Wrestling 101. If you can't stand, you can't fight.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Rhea Ripley has her opponent up for the electric chair. Oh, devastating face buster.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
New champ, no.
Somehow, some way. Decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
A third!
And now she's getting back into the ring.
Ripley not backing down and letting her know it.
Slam.
Oh my goodness.
Ah, what a smash.
That is
just insulting.
She did.
That hurt. Pin attempt for the championship. Kick out. How did she do that?
Somebody pissed me. I've got to be dreaming. There's no way she's still in this match.
And she caught her by the champ. Digging deep for a kick out.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Stress.
Charlotte displaying all of her.
Charlotte Flair with a trademark chopping. Oh, natural selection by Charlotte.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Shoulders down.
A kick out by the challenger, keeping the championship dream alive.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
And I think Charlotte may have to figure out a new game plan here.
Ripley, Flair, two superstars who define dominance, duking it out here tonight, laying it all out on the line.
This is what it's all about. This is what it means to compete.
And here's another peek at the moves you saw in that match.
Again, bowed down to the queen, prevailing over one of her fiercest rivals in the form of Rhea Ripley.
Ripley fought with everything she had here, but it seems the tonight was just sharp.